I encircle myself with this rod and entrust myself to God's grace. Against the sore stitch, against the sore bite, against the grim dead, against the great fear that is loathsome to everyone, and against all evil that enters the land. A victory charm I sing, a victory rod I bear. Word victory, work victory, may they avail me. Once we had no voice of any kind to say a word. Now, we produce words without an audible voice.
Remember, mugwort, what you made known, what you arranged at the Great Proclamation. You are called Una, the oldest of herbs. Your power against 3 and against 30. Your power against poison and against infection. Your power against the lonesome foe roving through the land. Through snowy fields I keep a straight road, leaving deep blue tracks upon the gleaming way, and darkening the fair champagne with black and tortuous paths. May they lead and guard me and protect my path. Holy, keep me and rule me, guiding my works. Be to me the hope of glory, the hand on my head. May the host of holy ones, the company of conquering, righteous angels. In blithe mood I bid them all that Matthew be my helm, mark my coat of mail, strong light of my life, Luke my sword, sharp and bright-edged, John my shield. And you, plantain, mother of herbs, open from the east, mighty inside, over you chariots creaked, over you queens rode, over you brides cried out, over you bulls snorted. You withstood all of them, you dashed against them. May you likewise withstand poison and infection, and the loathsome foe roving through the land. Through snowy fields I keep a straight road, leaving deep blue tracks upon the gleaming way, and darkening the fair champagne with black and tortuous paths. May they lead and guard me and protect my path. Holy, keep me and rule me, guiding my works. Be to me the hope of glory, the hand on my head. May the host of holy ones, the company of conquering, righteous angels. In blithe mood I bid them all that Matthew be my helm, mark my coat of mail, strong light of my life, Luke my sword, sharp and bright-edged, John my shield. Stone is the name of this herb. It grows on stone. It stands up against poison. It dashes against poison. Nettle it is called. It attacks against poison. It drives out the hostile one. It casts out poison. This is the herb that fought against the serpent. It has power against poison. It has power against infection. It has power against the loathsome foe roving through the land. Put to flight now, venom lather, the great poisons. Though you are the lesser, until he is cured of both. Through snowy fields I keep a straight road, leaving deep blue tracks upon the gleaming way, and darkening the fair champagne with black and torturous paths. May they lead and guard me and protect my path. Holy keep me and rule me, guiding my works. Be to me the hope of glory, the hand on my head. May the host of holy ones, the company of conquering, righteous angels. In blithe mood I bid them all that Matthew be my helm, Mark my coat of mail, strong light my life, Luke my sword, sharp and bright-edged, John my shield. Remember chamomile, which you made known, which you accomplished at Allerford, that never a man should lose his life of infection after chamomile was prepared for his food. Through snowy fields I keep a straight road, leaving deep blue tracks upon the gleaming way, and darkening the fair champagne with black and torturous paths. May they lead and guard me and protect my path. Holy keep me and rule me, guiding my works. Be to me the hope of glory, the hand on my head. May the host of holy ones, the company of conquering, righteous angels. In blithe mood I bid them all that Matthew be my helm, Mark my coat of mail, strong light of my life, Luke my sword, sharp and bright-edged, John my shield. This is the herb that is called Virginia. A seal sent it across the sea right, a vexation to poison, a help to others. It stands against pain, it dashes against poison. Through snowy fields I keep a straight road, leaving deep blue tracks upon the gleaming way, and darkening the fair champagne with black and torturous paths. May they lead and guard me and protect my path. Holy keep me and rule me, guiding my works. Be to me the hope of glory, the hand on my head. May the host of holy ones, the company of conquering, righteous angels. In blithe mood I bid them all that Matthew be my helm, Mark my coat of mail, strong light of my life, Luke my sword, sharp and bright-edged, John my shield. A worm came crawling. It killed nothing, for Warden took about the adder that it flew apart into 9 parts. There the apple accomplished it against poison, that she would never dwell in the house. Thrice I smite with holy croak, with this mallow thrice do knock. One for God, and one for Ward, and one for Lark. set a smith and a small knife forged, sharply with a stroke of iron. Out, little stick, if it still is within. Six smiths sat and worked their war spears. Out, spear, be not in, spear. If it still is there, the stick of iron, the work of the witches, away it shall melt. If thou wert shot in the skin, or sore wounded in the flesh, if in the blood thou wert shot, or in the bone thou wert shot, if in the joint thou wert shot, there will be no jeopardy to your life. If some deity shot it, or some devil shot it, or if some witch has shot it, now I am willing to help thee. This is a remedy for a deity shot. This is a remedy for a devil shot. This is a remedy for a witch's shot. I'm willing to help thee. Flee there into the forests. Be thou wholly healed. Thy help be from old. Now settle down, Victory Woman. Sink to earth. Never be wild and fly to the woods. Be as mindful of my welfare as is each man of border and of home. Once set women, they set here, then there. Some fastened bonds, some impeded an army, some unraveled fetters. Escape the bonds. Flee the enemy. Fall and Wardan then were riding to the woods, and the foot of Baldur's Fall was sprained. So Sinthgant, Sana's sister, conjured it, and Freya, Vola's sister, conjured it, and Wardan conjured it as well as he could. Like bone sprain, so blood sprain, so joint sprain. Bone to bone, blood to blood, joints to joints. So may they be glued.
Once we had no voice of any kind to say a word. Now, we produce words. I encircle myself with this rod, and entrust myself to God's grace. Against the sore stitch, against the sore bite, against the grim dead, against the great fear that is loathsome to everyone, and against all evil that enters the land. A victory charm I sing, a victory rod I bear. Word victory, work victory. May they avail me.